Russian delegation suffered massive casualties when they came under fire.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Kastovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
Oh, shit. We about to have no Russian? Oh, fuck.
هلا حلوة
شكرا
العائلة كل شيء
قرب عيد ميلاد بنتي
بنتك رابية
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق جوزك خالد
نعرف بعض
انا بعرفك سمارة انت كنت ضابط باليولف حربت الروس
اي من سنين
من سنين اسمعي ولا تحكي احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا وانت كمان عشان أوزبكستان يلا
Let's see if I can actually kill them before.
No, 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 please, there are more.
Снижаемся. Да ниже.
Hello, Samara. You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh, 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 shh. You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to find Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лео резик здание сама. Лео.
Been at home, you sick bastard! We can stop this!
Are you a terrorist?
No!
You look like one. Go get it.
Help me! Give me the cell phone! We have to defuse the bomb!
Update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Erzikstan.
33 passengers and 9 crew members were on board.
It may have been deliberately crashed.
There was an unexplained descent. Cockpit voice recorder.
A cockpit voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
could be related in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating. Tensions haven't been
there. This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. It lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumaseki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Going down there.
There's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
You in position?
Affirm. Eyes on multiple Kony squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Might as well ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
Would like it. Fuck that, they are fully armored.
Got your back. They've lost you. Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
Все тихо.
Понял.
One down. Stay alert. Site's crawling with Coney.
This is all I need. It's a 50.
Pressing up.
I see you. Still plenty more patrols ahead. Good shot, Kilo. No issues. You're clear to proceed. Got some wreckage there, Kilo. Give it a once-over if you can.
Good call, Echo.
They've lost you, but don't let your guard down.
Damn, dude does not like stuff.
I've got your back.
I can only use guns that I find.
Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Venture 6. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
Their radar. Kara.
Makarov's men will die here with his victims.
Getting what they deserve.
If only we could kill them all twice.
Tony called in more support, Farah.
Engaging!
Tracer got a signal there, Farah. Check around.
Roger that.
Signal's coming off that debris, Farah. Keep checking.
Copy.
Bagged him.
Got a cell phone.
Hope we got something.
Got contact. Watch it. Tell me what you see.
Russian air marshals. Armed. Yelling at someone with a gun. Get too cozy. Got more Coney moving in. Got Coney activity near the JLTV outside. Could be worth checking the area.
I'll take a look.
Kilo, be advised. Enemy reinforcements heading your way.
Sentry gun.
Down that one. Got a signal nearby, Kilo. Try and find it.
Come on, Jacko. Found another phone.
What do you see?
One of my fighters is on the plane. She has a gun.
You sure?
Yes.
This is no good, Farah.
I know, Alex. Something's very wrong here. Engage it!
Cody's got plenty more where that came from.
I see my soldier, Samara, in a bomb vest. This doesn't make sense.
A gun? No, a vest?
She looks afraid. She doesn't want to do this.
We both know the world won't see it that way.
Makarov wants the world to see this. We can't let them.
Understood. They may have cleared it already. No signals either. Heads up, Farah. We got Coney reinforcements moving in your position. How do the engines look?
Shredded. Some blast residue, but could have just been from the crash.
What the hell happened up there? If Makarov did this, murdered Russians.
He used them as pawns.
Down the fucking pail.
Yes, that's who we're dealing with.
Serious firepower and a nearby station.
Engage it!
Repositioning on you. Head on a swivel, Farah.
Echo, got the black box. Black box secure. Cover me while I burn it. I won't let Makarov or his men blame my nation for something we haven't done.
Affirmative. Fry it, Kilo. No signals left. We got whatever was here. Crash site sanitized.
Let's get off the X. We link up at our infill point.
Copy that, Commander. Hilo, I got a problem.
Copy. What is it?
Got Cody converging on my position.
Three-1, how copy? Echo 3-1, do you read?
Next.
We need to find where those Coney came from and where they're headed. I want you to track them. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
I'll keep my distance.
Try not to get caught this time.
No promises.
A former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced. I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation. Left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
They were planting evidence to frame us and collecting the rest. We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Coney operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Coney. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.
Still here.
My brothers.
How you doing, comrade?
Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
Das Makarov.
Farah and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Farah.
And the United States.
He's playing with fire.
False flag operations. He wants a war.
East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Cape?
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him when we had the chance.
What stopped you?